Life gives you many chances to make it worth living, and you have to pick yours. Namaste, King Cho, Sat Sri Akal. I am Jyoti Kaundinya Dhillon, an entrepreneur by profession, a dancer by passion, and wife of a wonderful human being. I was born to Air Force parents in Jamnagar, Gujarat, but moved to Punjab for my post-graduation. I started my career in branding and marketing, wherein I got great opportunities to work with well-known agencies. This drove me towards co-founding my own agency and a venture into Zumba fitness. I am a certified Zumba fitness instructor and licensed to teach Strong by Zumba. It's been wonderful 8 years in Chandigarh, and in this beautiful city, I met my husband and fell in love with his simplicity. He brings out the best in me. In fact, he is the one who motivated me to embark on this amazing journey called Mrs. India Earth 2018.
I always had a rebellious streak since young age. Even when I was growing up with my lovely three sisters, somehow I stood out because of my choices in life. Like when everyone was busy with books, I was training myself for the state level boxing championship. While I was working hard to set up my business, I also bought myself a home. One of the most rewarding experiences in my life has been my pursuit for the passion for dance and fitness. Not only does it help me keep fit, but it also gives me a chance to connect with people around me from various walks of life. Being the daughter from armed forces family, it has instilled a notion of unity in me. In spite of different caste, color, creed and gender, I think of the citizens of the world as one big family. Vasudeva Kutumbakam. Let's start working towards building a family wherein everyone is treated equally. Love them despite of their caste, creed, color, gender and country. And build a world without boundaries.
I'm so grateful to Mrs. India Earth, Mrs. Ritika Vinay and Mr. Vinay Yadava for giving me the opportunity to reach people, connect with them and spread awareness about my passion of empowering women with fitness, health and education. I appreciate the platform and support given by SCWA for all the social causes which has helped me to give back to the society. Thank you.